I vow to be supportive, caring, and honest.
I vow to be supportive,
always.
With you always.
I promise to cherish you daily.
I promise to cherish you daily.
To respect you fully.
To respect you fully.
And to love you deeply.
To love you deeply.
As we join our lives together.
As we join our lives together.
I vow to be supportive, caring, and honest.
I vow to be supportive, caring, and honest.
With you always.
With you always.
I promise to hold you close.
I promise to hold you close.
To respect you fully.
To respect you fully.
And to love you deeply.
And to love you deeply.
Husband and wife, let us celebrate the union. Hunter, you may kiss your bride.
You were gonna cry.
Yeah, baby.
I'm not a cry.
I did not expect it.
No, I'm not a cry.
Get her
On a good note, Hunter is the most perfect guy for Lauren. He is thoughtful, and most importantly, he makes my best friend happy. And she is someone who always goes above and beyond and puts everybody before herself. And I'm forever grateful and thankful that you're in my life. So Hunter and Lauren are literally life goals and two of the best people that I have ever met.
First time I met Lauren, I think it was at 5:05. And you came on the dance floor, and it was something like this. And we were all bouncing around. No, but it's fine. Fit right in. I'll keep it short and sweet. You got two sides here on both sides of this table that will be with you guys through your endeavors. I think I speak for a lot of people that are out here too, that phone call, text message, show up. There's a lot of people that are supporting her. I mean, I don't know how else to put it out to you, but we're happy that I'm happy that you're in the family. But I'd like to cheers to Hunter and Lauren here.